Because Nothing Is Easy, the second tune, of course, has to have four parts. This is Langstrom Pony. It's an A, so A, F-sharp, C-sharp. We're just going to do it. You can listen to it. I mean, there's loads of recordings. Let's just break it down. F, E, D, C, A, E, A, C, A. Get the gist. F, E, D, C, A, B, G, B, D, C, B. So this is the second phrase. Together. Third phrase, F, E, D, C, A, E, A, C, A. So the same as the first. Final phrase, F, A, F, G, F, E, D, B, G, B, C, D. Do the first part slowly. First part. Second part. C E E D F F C E E E C A. Second phrase C E E G E D B G B A B C D. Together. Now, first phrase again, C E E D F F C E E E F G. Let's put those three together. F A F G F E D B G B C D. So the second part. Third part. A, C, E, A, F, E, C, A, E, C, A. Thank you. GBDG, EDBG, BCD. First two. Third phrase. E, A, F, G, E, F, C, D, E, A, E, C, A. So let's do three phrases together. A, F, G, F, E, D, B, G, B, C, D. Third part. Fourth part. A, E, A, A, D, C, A, C, E, C, A. A, E, A, A, B, C, natural. B, G, B, C, B, D, C, B. Together. One more time. Third phrase, A, E, A, A, D, C, A, C, E, F, G. Three phrases together. Final phrase, F, A, F, G, F, E, D, B, G, B, C, D. So we have the fourth phrase, fourth part. Thank you. four part jig in under 12 and a half minutes. Thanks for watching Marquette University's Tin Whistle Tune of the Week. Take care.